While you are on STEM OPT, you are still considered to be in F1 status. Maintaining your F1 status during your STEM extension is similar to 12-month OPT, but with a few important additions. In addition to reporting any changes in employers through OIE's website within 10 days and keeping your physical address up to date in MyMab as usual, you also have a 6-month reporting requirement. This means that even if your employment has not changed, you will still need to complete OIE's online form to update your employer's address every 6 months. You will also need to submit a new form, I-983, to stemopt@uta.edu within 10 days of any material changes in your employment. Material changes could include changes in salary, hours worked, work address, title, or change in employer. A new I-983 with a completed self-evaluation is also needed every 12 months and any time employment with a company is terminated. Next, all employment must be in the field of study of the major that your OPT is based on, at least 20 hours per week, paid, and with an E-verified employer. Unpaid work or volunteering is not allowed during STEM OPT. Finally, you gain an additional 60 unemployment days during your STEM extension. Add that to the 90 days from post-completion OPT for a total of 150 unemployment days for your 36 months of OPT. So be sure that you don't exceed 150 days of unemployment. You are allowed to travel outside of the U.S. during your STEM OPT period. However, it is recommended that you don't travel after the time that your 12-month OPT expires until you have received your STEM OPT EAD. For more information, check out our Traveling During OPT video. For more information on STEM OPT, check us out on the web or explore the links found in the description below.